Hello everyone, and welcome back to Let's Play Top Gear Rally for N64. Last time we couldn't even finish the first stage, Desert. We found a glitch, and then I couldn't reverse, so let's try again. Did found another angle. I'm using this one. At least it has a rear view mirror. Well, that didn't start that good. Steer down or steer back and press gas, so then it will reverse. I thought there was a button for reverse gear, but no, just need to steer down. Maybe I should read the manual to see whether there is another. Whoa! Bad crash. Whether there are other tricks and other controls. I feel that this route is safer than the upper one. Okay, I need to hurry. They just suck you in. Boss, that's the company. I haven't found any other shortcuts, so should check from the YouTube walkthrough if there's more shortcuts for this track. Those hot air balloons look like Coral Draw painting program. You re- remember that. Coral Draw, Paint Shop Pro. The box art had that, and the logo had that. Hot air balloon. Yeah, this isn't a very easy game. So, in that way, in that sense, it's more like an arcade game that you just have to memorize all the corners and avoid doing any mistakes at all. Going to restart the stage if I won't finish fifth or higher. Because I need enough points. And I know that without those couple of mistakes like that, I could finish higher. Make way. Okay, now. Oh no. Every time there's a slowdown, I cannot control. Oh, so close. Fifth. Well, at least let's continue. So I really need to finish second. That means that no crashes. slow down. At least this track is way easier than desert one. I know all the shortcuts. So unless I find another glitch, maybe I should be able to finish in the top positions. This looks like it could be in Portugal or Spain. And those oh, let's restart. We have this stone. Buildings. Yeah, this right side is easier than the tunnel. To slow down. You really don't need to press brakes because at least still the cars are so slow that just need to release the gas button. It's enough to slow down your car. Interesting, there are waves, some wave animation. Yeah, I complained before that okay, I should have taken the right side. Complained that there are no animations, but there are. I just don't realize how many there are. But somehow, I think stages are, they look very deserted. I think if there were spectators, they would automatically look more nicer. Maybe there was a reason for not having any spectators. Maybe that would drop the frame rate below the optimal level. I don't know. Or maybe they forgot that usually there are some people watching the racing. Not that this is anything realistic WRC type of game. That was close. If I had hit that corner, I would have had to restart the game. Okay, I'm close. Finish second. The first place to make my life easier. Okay, this should be enough. Nothing can go wrong anymore. Excellent. Let's save. Rain. So I need 4 points. That means third place. It should be doable. So I guess the stage is more slippery now. Braking distance, more difficult to turn. Okay, the ground looks weird. It's like a hellish red. And obviously we have this fog of war. But most N64 games have fog, so it's like default setting for, because they hide shorter drawing distance by using fog. This game also suffers from not having more tracks. I think all driving games should at least have 10 different tracks, and just using mirrored tracks or different routes. That's not enough. So it's better to have just one route for many different looking tracks than multiple routes for one location. Thank you. like how they disable the rain filter when you go under the rock. So they really did think when they made this rain effect. And we have thundering. There. So let's remind ourselves that I don't need to win this round, I just need to finish third. Still a long way to go, but trust that the AI will give me some handicap and I can maybe overtake a couple of cars in the last corners. They tried to make it look like it was a close battle. Be quite boring if you pass all 20 cars and there's still a halfway to go. So they try to make the player to take the first position in the last corners. So it's the AI is pretty transparent here, how they are programmed. Oh, almost a collision there. Okay, everything's going smooth. Still sixth. Where are the last cars? Game, help me. I don't want to do this again. Oh. Well, this is just... it's just... annoying. Where are these other cars? I haven't done any mistakes. Stupid. And that's not the next cup. Well, I may need to use some cheat codes to see the other stages. Okay. See See you next time.